Explorers of the unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
Converting inches of water to milliliters is not straightforward due to the need for context. If you're referring to rainfall, 1 inch of rain over a square foot translates to approximately 623.8 milliliters. However, for conversions related to container volumes or other scenarios, the area covered by the water is required to accurately convert inches to milliliters.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.